Everybody, so we played a little bit of music and danced to wait for everybody to join us, and now we're going to get started. Rocking, 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 rock, and clapping, 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 clapping. So glad to see you too. Hello to all the girls. So glad to see you. Hello to all the boys. We're so glad to see you too. Hello to all the babies. So glad to see you. Hello to all the mommies. We're so glad to see you too. Hello to all the daddies. So glad to see you. So glad to see you too. Hello to Gabrielle. So glad to see you. Hello, everybody. We're so glad to see you. Bodies out. So today I want to make a scarf or some tool to dance with from paper towel rolls, and you need that roll. I have some wrapping paper and I already put some stickers on it. And then toilet paper, glue, scotch tape, and I also want to try to add ribbon to it. So I'm not very crafty and I'm doing this for the first time, but hey, since this whole COVID thing started, there's lots of stuff that we do that we usually never get around to do. So I'm taking this roll and I'm going to put some glue on it. Starts already with that. All right, let's see if something comes out. Okay, that seems to be working fine. Okay. And now I'm going to put down this roll. Glue it together. I'm going to tape the ending with scotch tape. And then I'll stuff this in here. Okay. And that in here. Oh, that's a little bit longer on this side. Okay. Like so. Okay. That already looks pretty. And now I'm going to take my toilet paper. You see, this is going to look and become really neat. Hold on. I don't know how long these things will last because it's not exactly the most sturdiest invention, but it hardly costs you any money, so you can always make new ones. All right, this already floats very nicely, and I'm going to add another one to it. So that we have a little bit more floating going on. Not exactly on the same level. Maybe also a little bit not exactly even, so that they can float separately. Okay. So now I have two of those, and I found this in my wrapping paper thing that looks nice and colorful. We add that to it. An extra floater. Okay. And then I thought I might try some ribbon. I got this ribbon here. And I think I will have to make a little hole in here so that I can get this ribbon to go around. Okay, here we go. Let's see, this is nice length. So actually we do it twice as long. And then cut it. Now I will see if I can get this through here. Ta-da! Oh, very pretty. So, that's it. And if you want to do without the toilet paper, you can just use the ribbon that floats really nicely. Okay, so we're going to start. Let me get my note. The ribbon works better than the toilet paper, in my opinion. So, that's just my own opinion. So, let's dance a little bit. And I picked the song De Colores. And that's a beautiful song to dance to. Are you ready? Yoo-hoo! Both hands. Okay. Very good. So for the next song, I will use this as well as sippy cups. If you have any bottles, this is a music together bottle. Ooh. Make beautiful music together. So, and I'm just going to use this little mallet to use it as an instrument. One second. And we're going to use the song Obvisana, which you find at the Music Together's favorite CD, which is also available for free on Spotify. Okay, one second. Here it is.
Snowflake socks.
All right, beautiful. So you can actually stay quite busy with a little tool like this in the day. And I do just one tiny little song and then we say goodbye to each other. Lullaby, a thy slumber be blessed. Do do do. Morgen früh, wenn Gott will, wirst du wieder geweckt. Morgen früh, wenn Gott will, wirst du wieder geweckt. So Brahms' Lullaby is in its origin a German song, and it's just called Wiegenlied, and the literal translation is lullaby. And so I am German, so I thought it's a nice idea to sing that song in German so that you can hear it in its original version. Clap, ding, clap, ding, clap. And then how about one just for yourself too? Bye bye. Thank you for joining us today. I wanted to let you know that our upcoming spring semester will be starting very soon, and the schedule is up on my website, mtsolati.com. I can type that into the chat area. Hold on. And we will have classes online as well as we will go back into the park. Okay, hold on. Let's see. Let me see if I can type that in someplace. I'll have to let you know on my website how to get a link to me. All right, take care.